Hi, I'm Will Nobles, and a leader that inspired me is someone that you never heard of before. His name is Lee Kirkman. And just like I stand here today at George Custer's grave, George Custer graduated from West Point, but most people don't know he graduated at the bottom of his class. I wasn't quite at the bottom of my class, but I was able to give the opportunity to lead and to grow. And that's why I'm standing here today, is because of the belief that Mr. Kirkman had in me in high school.